Alan, thank you so much for joining us. Tell us about the work you're doing at Fanatics.
I work in a part of the business called Fanatics Collectibles, which is the part of the Fanatics family that focuses on making collectible trading cards. And so our flagship brand is called Topps, which is going to be a household name to anybody who might have grown up collecting things like baseball cards. I lead the technology teams, and my goal is to help build a really connected digital ecosystem that helps bridge the physical and digital experiences of partaking in collecting trading cards.
How are the emerging technologies like Gen AI really changing the sports fan experience?
I think Gen AI has a huge amount of potential in changing how people engage in their sports fandom and collecting. I think it's showing up for us in three specific ways. I think the first thing is that sports and collecting are hobbies that are steeped deeply in things like stats, facts, history, rules, and it can be intimidating for new people to understand all of the nuances of all of those things. Gen AI allows people to have a very self-paced, personalized experience in how they learn about sports and collecting. I think the second thing is on the theme of personalized experiences, I think everybody engages in their fandom in very, very unique and personal ways. And I think Gen AI allows us to give fans very, very unique, personally catered experiences and how they engage with their favorite teams, their favorite players, and their favorite products from Fanatics. I think the third thing is that while our business is fundamentally very creative, there's still a lot of operations that goes into how we make our products for our fans. And so I think Gen AI will allow us to do our work more efficiently. And as we do our work more efficiently, we ultimately create a better product for our collectors.
So how do you see the role of CTO really evolving in your industry?
I think a lot of the discourse right now is still around whether or not Gen AI is going to replace software development and software engineers. But I think despite that, the role of the CTO fundamentally stays the same. I think that the work will become more and more automated over time. But if you think about what the core role of the CTO is, it's really to help inform the rest of the business on how technology can advance the broader mission of the business. So no matter how automated things like software development becomes, the CTO's job is still to build the best possible people, platforms, and processes to accelerate and advance the mission of the company.
Thank you so much.